So, great to come away with a win last weekend. How do you think the boys performed?
Yeah, probably our best defensive effort of the year so far. We're nice and resilient with everything we had to do defensively, and nice and aggressive as well. And I think that was one of the reasons why we got a really good result.
It was a good effort. We're defensively a lot better from the week before against Redcliffe, so it was really good to see. And our couple of back rows really stepped up in Jaden and Sydney, who played really well for us. So it was a good defensive effort, and it was a good win. Good party afterwards too.
Yeah, good mate. It was defensively the boys went well. You know, they had to dig a little with Townsville being a solid team, but defensively, obviously, it was a good game with the score and got the result.
Mate, it was a real pleasing win for us. The attitude of the boys throughout the week was a lot better. We'd had a couple of low weeks, I'll say, it showed in our training later in the week, and went up to Townsville, our defence was a lot better. So yeah, it was a great win.
What's going to be your biggest takeaway to bring into next week's game?
Oh, we need to be the same defensively. You know, if we can do that each week, we give ourselves a chance in every game. So if we can do that, it'd be really pleasing.
Same defensive effort. Pride, we're not sure we'll get there with those guys. They can play really, really good, and we've got to make sure that we're defensively very, very, very solid again, especially around our ruck, and confident that we can do that again. We'll get away with the biscuits.
I don't think they're going to surprise any more teams. Like, teams are aware of the quality of South now, so they're not going to come out and ambush anyone now. So in saying that, though, if they just continue this natural progression that they're on of improvement, I think that that they'll win this weekend.
Just their defensive effort, mate. That'll win games. Like they always say, good defensive effort will win a game, and that's about it.
I think the takeaway from last week's game is our defence. Our defence was really well, and if we can continue on with that, we'll shock a lot of teams and be able to give the comp a bit of a rattle.